They give us rare views of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea, a nation of great interest to the world, though little known. In this exhibit, we are offered two perspectives of the DPRK, as viewed by her native daughters and sons from KCNA, and by AP journalists visiting to chronicle news and daily life there.
우리는 이번 사진 전시회가 우리나라에서 벌어지는 주요 사변들과 우리 인민의 강성 국가 건설 소식, 우리나라의 풍습과 문화, 역사를 객관적으로 편견 없이 소개함으로써 조미 두 나라 인민들의 호상 리해를 도모하고 두 나라 관계를 개선하는 데 기여하게 되기를 희망합니다.
This mass games in the stadium, there's like 100,000 people there. And everyone's a participant, and they all hold these little flip.
You take a picture of someone riding a bike down the street or waiting for the bus in the morning. I mean, these are things that everyone does in, everywhere in the world. So they're very universal. So people see that picture, and they think, you know, wow, that could be me. That could be me in a grocery store with my child or me with my girlfriend riding my bike. And it really sort of bridges the differences between, you know, our countries. Our two countries have our problems historically, but that doesn't mean that we can't relate to one another as people. And so those kinds of very regular, everyday pictures are maybe the most powerful.